A body was pulled from the water of the steamboat slough branch of the Sacramento River today. Authorities say the body was discovered near Ryer and Sutter Island Road in Walnut Grove. The identity of the victim has not been released, but officials say it was a man. The cause of that death is under investigation, but authorities say it does not appear to be suspicious.